Good morning, LB Collections. This is Steph.
Today is May 22nd, and these are your morning announcements.
Welcome to the LBC Morning Announcements. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Chloe, and today is a purple day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Kids at Hope Pledge.
I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for my future, and I will climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
Happy birthday today to Brennan Hoftheiser.
Looks like today is going to be a sunny day with some clouds. The high is 67 degrees.
Lunch for today is grilled cheese sandwiches, baked chips, and assorted fruits and veggies.
This week's winners from our Kachi Being drawing: in 5th grade, Shane Killian; in 6th grade, Isabella Borley; in 7th grade, Chance Bing; in 8th grade, Brielle Stetson. Make sure you stop by the office to pick up your prizes.
Ms. DeClean has a shout-out for Aiden Kilgard. Aiden always has amazing energy and brings the class energy up. Thank you for being a positive person for your class.
Ms. Reedy has a shout-out for Chance Bing. Chance is doing a phenomenal job helping out his peers and adults throughout the school day. I am so proud of him.
Do you have a really cool talent that you would like to share with the school? Are you a good singer? Can you tell better jokes than Mr. Trost? Maybe you have some sweet dance moves. You should sign up to audition for the LBC Talent Show. Talent Show auditions will be held on Tuesday, May 23rd. Please make sure you are available before you sign up. The sign-up sheet will be on Mr. Melbrick's door, and see Mr. Melbrick if you have any questions.
Attention all 8th graders. We are looking for 8th graders that would like to give a speech at the 8th grade farewell. If you are interested in speaking at the farewell, stop by the office to sign up.
And now we would like to share with you the 79th Golden Raider.
Ms. Trout? I'm giving you the Golden Raiders because you bring a positive attitude to the class and in the season. When I saw Steven standing off the Golden Raider on the announcements, I thought in my mind, when I get that Golden Raider one day, I'm going to get it to Ms. Trout, the best teacher. Thank you for setting my goals to middle school.
Thank you very much.
Teachers on afternoon safety duty are in the gym, Mrs. Epley, Ms. Peterman, Mrs. Jansky, and Ms. Trzeski; in the front, Mr. Adkins and Ms. Hubricks; in the back, Mrs. Gleichner and Mrs. Klein.
At LB Clark Middle School, we have 3 core beliefs: take care of yourself, take care of each other, and take care of this place.
Today's Raider Way focus is taking care of yourself and finishing the year strong. Continue to follow the expectations in class, keep getting your work done in a timely manner, and try your best to get caught up on anything that's missing.
Today is a great day to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider.
LBC
is the place to be.